大家在主里平安。
Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, peace be with you.
今天是主耶稣复活的这个日子。
Today is the day that Jesus Christ was resurrected from the dead.
所以今天早上我们九点开始。
Today this morning we started at 9 a.m.
那么到现在我们所看的这个影幕。
Until now, we watched just this recent video that we watched.
都告诉了一个信息。
It tells us one message.
主耶稣已经复活了。
Jesus has been risen from the dead.
这是世世代代信徒们一同传扬着复活的惊天动地的这个消息。
This is the everlasting truth that has shaken the earth since it happened.
所以历史上第一个就是主耶稣基督，他复活了。
The first person that was risen from the dead was Jesus Christ himself.
所以这个时候请你向你旁边的人说，主耶稣已经复活了。
Please tell your neighbor that Jesus has risen from the dead.
那么今天早上我要讲的这个题目。
So the message that I'd like to share with you this morning.
讲到耶稣复活的第一个见证人。
First witness to the resurrection of Jesus Christ.
那么是记载在约翰福音第二十章。
It was recorded in John 20.
从第一节到十八节。
From verse 1 to verse 18.
那么这个时候我们一起的来念。
So we're going to read it together.
如果你可以的话请你起立。
If you can, please rise.
我们先请英文的从第一节念到第九节。
So we're going to read in English from verse 1 to verse 9.
然后中文的从第十节到十八节。
And then the Chinese will start from the verse 10 to 18.
那么英文的请你跟 Timothy 弟兄一起念第一节到第九节。
So if you can read in English, please follow after Timothy from verse 1 to 9.
请。
Please read it boldly. Early on the first day of the week, while it was still dark, Mary Magdalene went to the tomb and saw that the stone had been removed from the entrance. So she came running to Simon Peter and the other disciple, to the one Jesus loved, and said, "They have taken the Lord out of the tomb, and we don't know where they have put him." So Peter and the other disciple started for the tomb.Both running, but the disciple outran Peter and reached the tomb first. He bent over and looked in at the strips of linen lying there, but did not go in. Then Simon Peter came along behind him and went straight into the tomb. He saw the strips of linen lying there, as well as the cloth that had been wrapped around Jesus' head. The cloth was still lying in its place, separate from the linen.Finally, the other disciple who had reached the tomb first also went inside. He saw and believed.
因为他们还不明白圣经的意思，就是耶稣要从死里复活。于是两个门徒回自己的住处去了。玛利亚却站在坟墓外面哭，哭的时候低头往坟墓里看，就见两个天使穿着白衣，在安放耶稣身体的地方坐着，一个在头，一个在脚。天使对他说：“妇人，你为什么哭？”他说：“因为有人把我主挪了去，我不知道放在哪里。”说了这话，就转过身来。看见耶稣站在哪里，却不知道是耶稣。耶稣问他说：“妇人，为什么哭？你找谁？”玛利亚以为是看人的，就对他说：“先生，若是你把他移了去，请告诉我在哪里，我便去取他。”耶稣说：“玛利亚。”玛利亚就转过来，用希伯来话对他说：“拉波尼。”耶稣说：“不要摸我，因我还没有升上去见我的父。你往我弟兄那里去，告诉他们说：我要升上去见我的父，也是你们的父；见我的神，也是你们的神。” 摩大拉的玛利亚就去告诉门徒说，我已经看见了主，还要将主说的话告诉他们。所以这是神的话。
This is the word of God. 我们一起祷告。Let's pray.
天父，我们感谢你。
Father, Lord, we thank you.
今天我们有生命的气息来到你面前敬拜你。
We have breath and come before you to worship you this morning.
特别是在这个复活的这个主日。
On this special Easter Resurrection Sunday.
我们庆祝你从死里复活。
We celebrate that you came to life from death.
主啊，我们实在感谢你。
Lord, we truly thank you.
你的复活带给我们这个盼望。
Your resurrection brings us hope.
你的复活带给我们新的这个生命。
Your resurrection brings us new life.
你的复活使我们能够勇敢面对明天。
Your resurrection allows us to face tomorrow.
愿你这个信息借着我们不断的传下去。
You let us continue to pass this message along.
这个时候就求你圣灵保惠师来引导我们。
Lord, we invite the Holy Spirit to come and lead and guide us.
让我们今天能够听到主的这个话语。
So that we can truly exalt and listen to your word.
来走前面的这个道路
，so that we can walk tomorrow and the day after and forever.
愿你自己在听翻译。这个传讲的人这个身上
So Lord also empower the translator
让我们能够把主的话语能够毫无折扣的能够传出去
So that we can truly preach your message boldly
愿你的宝座设立在这里
May your throne be established right here in this place
我们都俯伏在你面前
Lord we bow before you
我们祷告奉主耶稣基督名
字 We pray in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ
Amen.
Amen.
贵重请坐
We may be seated.
那我们读了这一段的一个经文
So we have read this message.
那么谁是第一位传讲主耶稣基督复活的人呢
Who is the very first person that witnessed the resurrection of Jesus Christ?
如果你很注意地读的话
If you read it thoroughly,
那么复活节第一个见证人就是一个女子
The first person who witnessedThe resurrection of Christ, it's a lady.
那么当年妇女在这个社会上是没有地位的。
During that time of the century, woman has no status in the society.
那么她成为历史上重要的一个人。
But she became the most important historical person during that time.
她的名字叫莫大拉玛利亚。
Her name was Mary Magdalene.
所以圣经要特别记载说是莫大拉玛利亚。
The Bible specifically emphasized Mary Magdalene.
因为在圣经里面有许多的这个玛利亚
There were many Marys.
所以他必须要说是莫大拉的玛利亚
So it has emphasized Magdalene.
所以莫大拉是一个地方
Magdalene is a name of place.
是加利利西海岸的一个村庄
The name is a place east of Galilee. West or east? East, east.
西岸
West, West Galilee.
所以我们讲到这个是莫大拉啊，所以我们说耶稣的这个母亲也是玛利亚。
Jesus' mom on earth was also named Mary.
所以我们也知道中国来的，有的时候你要说哪一位是从哪里来的。
So many times if you come from the mainland China, you always ask, where are you from originally?
我想陈涛在中国可以几十个、几百个，可能都有吧。
陈涛 ，I'm sure there are many hundreds of 陈涛 in China alone。
就像我刘本文在西部至少有四五位。
East Malaysia at least for Pong Lau, that's like four or five of them that I know。
那么我最近从我的弟弟的这个视频。那么有一个小女孩子，她也叫刘本人，跟我一样的这个名字。
Also, recently I watched a video from my younger brother, and this little girl's name is the same as my Chinese name, Pong Lau.
所以圣经说这位是莫大拉的这个玛利亚。
So the Bible specifically emphasized this is Mary Magdalene.
那么她是当时跟随耶稣基督一个非常重要的这个人物。
She was a very faithful follower of Jesus Christ during that time.
但是他还没有跟从耶稣基督之前
，Before she followed Jesus，
他的生命是非常可怜的
，Her life was extremely pitiful。
圣经记载说他是被七个鬼所附的
，She was possessed by seven different evil spirits。
你们有没有看到一个人被鬼附着
？Have Have you seen or witnessed somebody who was possessed by the evil spirit?
那么在马来西亚，我就看到有人被鬼这个附着。
In Malaysia, I've seen people that were possessed by the evil spirits.
所以有的人有的时候不能够控制它。
They could not control themselves.
所以有的时候要把它铁链来锁住。
And sometimes they have to be chained on.
所以这个摩大拉玛利亚，圣经说她是被七个鬼附着的。
So Mary Magdalene, at the time, before she knew Jesus, she was possessed by seven
different.
But Jesus met her.
所以把这个鬼赶出去。
She completely freed Mary Magdalene from these evil spirits. She completely free, set free from these evil spirits.
所以当她每一次想到耶稣基督怎么样的来拯救她。
Every time when she think and thought about Jesus Christ, how Jesus saved her,
她非常的这个感恩,
she's very grateful.
所以她都是耶稣基督,
so she followed Jesus Christ.
所以可能有的人说今天我们在美国好像没有人被鬼附着。
And just like in America today, we feel like there's nobody here in America that are evil possessed.
但是你知道撒旦魔鬼是非常厉害的。
But the Satan, the evil spirits are very powerful as well.
他今天在这样的这个社会里面,
in this society today,
他用各种不同的方法来捆绑人,
he used different type of things to bound people to him.
我们知道在美国有很多人被这个酒精所捆绑,
a lot of people were possessed or demonized by alcohol.
那么有的人被这个毒物所捆绑,
a lot of people were demonized or controlled by drugs.
或者是把这个我们说赌钱,
also gambling.
那么有的是被这个网络的这个电脑所捆绑,
also controlled and demonized by the internet addiction.
所以你如果看到有一些人说我被这个电脑的游戏所捆绑，他们是整天不吃不喝，可以玩几十个小时。
So some people will say that I'm completely addicted to a computer game. I can play all day long, all night long, without eating or sleeping.
所以有的人被色情所捆绑,
some people were demonized and controlled by pornography.
所以我们知道现在的色情到处都有，你一打开手机、电脑，可能都会看得到。
And we can see pornography left and right, even on our phone itself.
但是你知道吗, 许多人被捆绑了。
But do you know many people were possessed by all these things?
所以当这样的困难的时候，他们生命没有自由。
When they are possessed by all these things, they have no freedom.
所以我们说感谢主，有许多人认识了耶稣基督。
I thank you, Lord, that many people has come to know Him.
耶稣基督救他，释放了他。
Jesus saved them and set them free.
所以摩大拉玛利亚是被鬼附着的。
And Mary Magdalene was saying she was possessed by the evil spirits.
所以她被耶稣基督拯救。
And she was saved by Lord Jesus Christ.
所以她跟随耶稣基督。
So she followed Jesus.
但是耶稣基督也释放了许多的这个被鬼附着的。
And Jesus also set free many others who were demonized by
him. 那么耶稣基督也医治了许多的人。
And he also healed many others as well.
但是跟随耶稣的不多。
But followed Jesus a few.
但是这位摩大拉玛利亚，她感恩，她知道耶稣是神，所以跟随耶稣基督。
But Mary Magdalene knew he is a God, the true one and only true God. So she followed Jesus faithfully.
那么圣经也说，她以财物供给耶稣跟他的这个门徒，财物这个钱。So,
repeat one more time.
那么圣经也记载说，他用金钱或者世上的这个他有的来供应耶稣跟门徒的这个需要。
The Bible so recorded that Jesus provided with all this material wealth and things that he needs on earth.
所以我们看到他回应了主对他的这个爱。
So Jesus responded to the love that she showed him.
所以他就跟随耶稣基督。
So she followed Jesus as well.
那么这位摩大拉玛利亚,
this Mary Magdalene,
她跟随耶稣，跟随到耶稣钉在十字架前。
She followed him all the way to the cross.
如果你看这个圣经马太、马可记载这些妇女跟随耶稣基督在十字架前。
If you look at the Gospel of Mark, Matthew, these women would just follow Jesus and come before him even when he was on the cross itself.
那么这位摩大拉玛利亚都是排第一名,
Mary Magdalene always placed first and forefront.
所以我们看到，就为我们大家，就在他看到主耶稣他所爱的耶稣基督，残忍的被鞭打，被钉在十字架上。
You truly saw how Jesus was nailed on the cross. He was weep hysterically as well as went into agony during the time when he was on the cross.
所以当然他也亲眼看见耶稣基督怎么样被埋葬。
Also, she witnessed how Jesus was then buried.
所以第二十章的时候，这个复活节的故事就开始了。So
from the verse 20 onwards, the story on the resurrection of Jesus Christ started.
我们耶稣基督埋葬是在星期五。So
Jesus was actually buried on today we call it Friday.
那么星期六是安息日。Saturday
was a Sabbath.
所以安息日不能够走很远的这个路。
Sabbath day you're not supposed to walk too far.
那么又等到第七日的第一日，星期天才可以走。
So on the first day of the seventh day, which was a Sunday, only then you can walk.
所以玛利亚跟一些妇女就在星期天的时候去坟墓看耶稣的这个身体。
So Mary Magdalene and a few other women went to the tomb to look at Jesus.
要等这么久，对玛利亚来说是一个折磨。
It was such a torment for her to have to wait 3 days before she can go to the tomb and check him out.
所以一大早的时候，她就去了。Early
in the morning, she went to the tomb.
应该是天还黑的这个时候，3点到6点之间去的。So
they estimated between 3 and 6 a.m. before the sun even rose.
玛利亚赶着去。
She rushed to the tomb.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹朋友们,
Dear the brothers and sisters in Christ,
你的好朋友过世了,
your very good friend passed away,
而且你有很多的亲人也过世了,
or your beloved ones has passed on,
可能你也参加他们的葬礼,
perhaps you attended their funeral,
可能你也到这个坟墓做这个最后的这个仪式。Perhaps
you also attended the last service at the tomb itself before the casket was lowered.
那么之后你们还有没有去坟墓看它？
Would you still go back and visit the tomb after?
有没有？
Anyone?
父母有。
Maybe the parents has.
那么在这个我们 中国就马来西亚清明节的时候，我们都不去。
In Asia, in a lot of Asian society, that's something called Qingming or Memorial Day, where you will return to the tomb of your beloved ones.
当然是一个我们说尊敬。
It's a sign of respect.
那么有的中国人回去要敬拜。
Some of them goes back and worship.
那么一个非常重要的能够回去看，因为对父母的爱。
So many times you return to the tomb during Qingming festival because your love towards your parents remain in you.
你的好朋友过世,
your good or best friends passed away.
有多少人还回去坟墓因为怀念这个爱？ How many
of people would still return to the tomb and visit their best friends even after they have passed away?
很少很少。
Very, very few. Maybe that's none.
但是玛利亚回去,
but Mary Magdalene did.
所以你就看到他对耶稣的爱是何等的深。
So you can truly see the devotion and the deep love that she has for Jesus.
他对耶稣的爱没有因为耶稣死亡而消失。
Her love never actually dissipated even after Jesus passed away.
所以这种无法分隔的这个爱,
this type of unconditional love,
我们说在世间是不多的,
that's very, very few or pretty much unfounded in today's society.
当然父母跟这个妻子, 父母跟孩子,
perhaps between the parents and the children,
或者是夫妻之间,
or between the spouses,
可以找得到,
maybe you can find those type of love.
但是除了这一外，很少很少。
Apart from that, you probably cannot find, or even very, very few.
所以玛利亚因为深爱这个耶稣。
Mary Magdalene, because she loved Jesus.
她没有因为耶稣而死亡。
Never because Jesus has died.
所以她来到坟墓前。
So she came before the tomb of Jesus Christ.
所以他来看的时候
When she saw
他看到石头从坟墓挪开了
The rubbed stone has been removed from the entrance of the tomb
没有看到耶稣的这个尸体
the Jesus' body was no longer there
她非常的这个惊慌
She was truly anxious and just completely stunned
那么就跑到这个西门约翰那里惊恐地说耶稣的身体不见了
So she came running and told Simon Peter and said They have taken the Lord out of the tomb
有人把主的这个身体从坟墓里挪去了我不知道他放在哪里
Somebody has removed the body from the tomb and we don't know where it is
那么这两个门徒听到，就赶快的也跑去。
So when these two disciples heard this, they also started running towards the tomb.
所以玛利亚看到跑回去，两个门徒又跑到这个坟墓。
So when she told the two disciples, when the two disciples started running, she also started running back towards the tomb.
当然玛利亚也跟着跑。
So Mary also followed as well.
当然男的跑得比较快
So the, obviously the man ran a little bit faster
所以玛利亚到后面才出现那两个门徒看完也走了
So because she was a little bit slower than the two men So after the two disciples saw the tomb They left and then finally she showed up
那么约翰特别很清楚地来描述这个跑
So John specifically mentioned this in the scripture about the journey to the tomb.
啊，他们这个跑的这个心情。
So the emotions during that time when they were running towards the tomb.
那种的焦急。
That kind of desperation.
那种的迫切。
That kind of earnest run.
又紧张。
And also at that time.Excited.
又不知道怎么是好
And also uncertain.
因为耶稣的身体不见了
Because Jesus' body is missing.
所以当两个门徒跑的这个时候
When the two disciples ran.
那么有一个跑得比较快
One ran first.
那么他说那个门徒就是约翰他自己
So it says that disciple, it meant disciple John himself.
约翰当然比较年轻
So because John was a little bit younger
所以他跑得比彼得跑得快
So he ran a little bit faster than Peter
他是先到这个坟墓
So he was the very first to arrive to the tomb
但是他先到他没有进去
He got there but he never did enter
他只是从外面看进去
He just peeked from outside the tomb itself
当然他看到了一些
So he saw a little bit a glance of the tomb inside the tomb
哎呀，这个耶稣的身体是不见的。
Oh, he said yes, Jesus, body was missing.
但是为什么这些布跟这个包头都还在
well, ？Why is the linen and those that used to cover Jesus' body and his head were still remain in the tomb？
如果耶稣的身体被偷的话，不可能就全部偷掉的。
If somebody has stolen the body of Jesus Christ, they would have taken those linen with them.
所以为什么说？我们说复活的这个证据是非常重要的。
So this particular evidence of the resurrection was extremely important.
所以约翰在那里思考。
So John was just pondering at that point in time.
后来彼得来了。
So Peter then showed up.
我们都知道彼得是心情非常着急的一个人。
And Peter is somebody who is really aggressive.
他不在外面看，他就直接冲进去。
He don't stop outside the tomb. He just ran straight inside the tomb itself.
那么他真的很细心的在看
，so he looked and looked and looked at it thoroughly and kind of like an FSI investigated the whole situation.
当然，他看到的是坟墓是空的
，so he saw that the tomb was empty.
耶稣的尸体也不见了
，the body of Jesus Christ was missing.
细麻布原封不动的放在哪里
？and the linen and the cloth that used to cover the body remained right there.
俩都放在一处
，and so put right on the corner.
但是不明白什么。
But still do not understand.
这里没有人了。今天我们很多人也做细心的观察。
So a lot of times we also witness thoroughly today.
很多人又说我要很细心的读圣经。
A lot of people say I read the word of God carefully and thoroughly.
但是确实不明白。
But cannot understand or comprehend the meaning from the message itself.
今天有很多人是这样子的。
And many times a lot of people are like that today.
那么后来约翰也进去了。
So then after that, the disciple John also went in.
哦，他看的时候他就相信了。
So he saw and he believed.
他觉得不可能。
There is absolutely no way.
偷耶稣的身体。
People will steal the body of Jesus Christ.
还要把这个挪开
and remove the linen from the body itself.
所以当他说相信的时候，他看到的是背后耶稣基督已经向他们所说的话。
So then when he said he believed, means that what Jesus had previously told them now came to reality on him.
所以圣经说他就相信了。
The scripture said, John said he believes.
好，他呢？还是不大明白
but still, still could not comprehend the whole situation.
你看第十节
so if you look at verse 10,
于是两个门徒回到自己的地方去了
So the two disciples went back to where they were staying.
圣经都没有记载说他们在讲什么了
So after that, the scripture did not record what they said.Following after,
他们就回去了
So they went home.
但是接下来圣经玛利亚却站在坟墓外面哭
But then the scripture continued on to record the story of Mary standing outside the tomb crying.
我们说这个哭，就像圣经里面记载，当时玛利亚也另外的玛利亚跟马大的这个兄弟。拉撒路过世的时候，他们那种的这个哀痛的这个苦。
So the Bible also, when we talked about crying or weeping, it talked about Mary and Martha when their brother Lazarus passed away. It's the same kind of emotion they all had.
当时耶稣看得出自己也哭。
When Jesus saw Lazarus' death as well, he himself wept.
所以玛利亚，我打扰玛利亚，这个时候在外面哭，就是那种的哭。
So Mary Magdalene during this time, when she weep, she had the same kind of emotion.
所以她看到耶稣的身体不见了。
She saw that Jesus' body was no longer there.
是的，耶稣被钉十字架，她已经很伤心。
So yes, when Jesus was nailed on the cross, she was already extremely saddened by the whole situation.
所以她在绝望的这个哭。
So she was in such an agony and desperation,
无助的这个哭
helpless,
心痛的这个哭
heartache.
我想大家都知道，我们马来西亚是 NH37， 从马来西亚飞到中国半途中就不见。
So we know six years ago, Malaysian Airlines MH370 on the way from Kuala Lumpur to Beijing, the plane.Halfway through, went off course and went missing.
到最后，那些家人那种的这个伤心，那种的无助。
And the victims of the family members of those who were on board, the type of emotions that they had to go through.
所以有的家人说，即使死了，我们也要看到这个尸体。
Even though if they have died, we want to see the body.
所以你就。可以联想到玛利亚，莫大拉玛利亚那种的这个心情。
So you can truly understand where Mary Magdalene is coming from, her emotions, knowing that Jesus has died and his body was missing.
所以那种不离不舍、很不舍的爱
，that kind of deep love that she has in him, in her towards Jesus.
所以她再次跑到坟墓前啊，她这样的这个表现。
So she came before the tomb once again, and this is how she presented herself.
但是她的哭啊，其实也不需要的。
Actually, her weeping is kind of
young at the time. 已经复活了。
Jesus has already resurrected at the time.
但是我们可以看到她对耶稣那种深深的这个爱。
We can see the love that she has for Jesus.
那接下来还讲到。他这样的这个爱，他这样的专注的来跟随耶稣基督。
So she now talked about her devotion toward her best friend Jesus.
就她看见了复活的这个主。
So she saw this resurrected Jesus.
所以这一种看见是他这个面对面看到主的这个复活。
So this is the experience that she had facing right in front of her the resurrected Jesus Christ.
那么圣经也记载两个天使。
So this, the scripture also recorded two angels.
那么安放在耶稣身体的这个地方。
So they were standing right beside where Jesus was initially placed.
如果你看其他福音讲到天使的这个时候
，If you look at other gospels and when they talked about angels，
是一副如闪电发光的
，It's like the brightening angels。
它是玛利亚那种对主耶稣的那种专注的这个爱
，But the devotion, the focus, and the deep love that Mary Magdalene has towards Jesus。
她看到这个天使好像没有什么。
When she saw the brightening angels, she felt nothing.
她心中只有一件事情。
All she has deep in her heart, one thing.
耶稣的身体在哪里？
Where is Jesus' body?
我要把它找回来。
I need to find it back.
所以她就问这个天使。
So she asked the angels.
啊，所以呢，就说我妇人，你为什么哭？你找谁？玛利亚啊，就回答。
So the angels asked, woman, why are you crying?Who are you looking for?
好，当然，但是他后来啊，耶稣亲自的向他显现。
So finally, following all these incidents, then Jesus appeared.
那么耶稣也同样的问他。
So Jesus the same way asked her,
妇人，你为什么哭？你找谁呢？十五节。
Mary, why are you crying? Who are you looking for?
玛利亚以为是看园的。
So Mary thought.Jesus was just a gardener.
还说如果你把他离去，啊，请你告诉我。
She even said, "Sir, if you have carried him away, please tell me where you have put him."
那么耶稣最后说玛利亚。
Jesus then said to her, "Mary."
玛利亚就转过来。
Then Mary turned around.
她就知道是耶稣。
Then she knew it was actually Jesus Christ.
拉波尼就是夫子的这个意思。
She then said, "Rabbi," which means teacher.
所以我们说这个转嘛，改变了他的一生。
This turn completely changed and transformed her.
她本来是非常伤心绝望。
At the time before she turned, she was truly saddened. She was truly disappointed. She was truly agonized by the whole situation.
她是痛苦的。
She was in suffering,
惧怕。
She was frightened.
但是当他这样一转的这个时候
，When after she turned her head，
他看到了主耶稣基督
，She saw Jesus Christ。
他这种的害怕、失望、绝望变成喜乐。
The hopelessness, the fright that she has, the emotion that she has， completely turned into joy。
所以今天主耶稣基督已经复活。
Today Jesus Christ has resurrected from the dead。
如果我们能够转向他的话。
So if you can turn away and turn towards Jesus,
我们求告他的话
if we call upon him,
哎呀，我们生命就产生这种转变的这个能力
It becomes a transform power within us.
我们与主面对面
We come face to face with our Lord Jesus Christ.
主能够帮助我们的这个困境
God can help, Jesus can help us through all types of seasons in our lives.
他可以把我们忧愁变成这个喜乐。
She can turn our sadness to become joy.
他把我们害怕变成这个刚强。
She can turn our fear become strength.
将我们的疑惑变成坚定的这个相信。
She can turn all our doubts into beliefs.
只要我们愿意转向他。
As long as we're willing to turn our eyes upon him.
所以玛利亚看见了复活的主。
When Mary Magdalene saw Jesus Christ,
主就差他回去。
God, Jesus sent him back, sent her back.
你要把这个复活的事告诉门徒。
You need to tell the disciples about the resurrection of Jesus Christ himself.
这位莫大拉玛利亚是第一位看见主复活的这个主。
So she was the very first witness of Christ's resurrection.
也是第一位耶稣差他去告诉门徒。
Also the very first person, the witness that Jesus sent forth.
所以你看，当她回去的时候
，When she went back，
啊，她就告诉我已经看见了主。
And then she said, "I have seen the Lord."
她又将主对她说的话告诉门徒。
And she then told them everything. thing that Jesus wanted her to tell them.
所以我们说, 这位莫大拉玛利亚,
and this Mary
Magdalene
is an ordinary person. And in a man-dominated society during that
time,
woman has no status in society. Because she loved Jesus Christ. In God's kingdom, she has been placed in a very important character and important position.
所以亲爱的弟兄姐妹,
brothers and sisters in Christ,
你爱主吗?
Do you love Jesus?
主耶稣为我们做了许多。
Jesus has done so much for all of us.
你爱主吗?
Do you love Jesus?
可能很多人我爱主。
Many of you may say, yes, I do love Jesus Christ.
他说如果我们 有的牧师说其实有一个分别。
So there's a pastor that said there's actually a difference.
什么是属世, 什么是属灵。 Holy and spiritually.
Yes. Holy and spiritually. Worldly and spiritually.
Yeah, 所以当我们说, 如果我们对耶稣的这个爱,
so when we say that we have the love towards Jesus,
我们说我们爱主的话,
if we say we love Jesus,
我们就把属世的事情都放下,
we put aside our worldly things.
我们的心是专注于耶稣基督,
our heart just focused towards Jesus.
但是今天许多基督徒,
but many Christians today,
他们还是很属世的,
they are very worldly.
虽然口里说爱耶稣,
even though their lip service say they love Jesus,
但是他们的心思意念很少放在耶稣的身上,
but truly their hearts are far away from Jesus.
所以这是分别,
that's the difference.
但是玛利亚就不一样,
but Mary is different.
她跟主耶稣的关系是那么的密切,
the relationship that she has with Jesus Christ is so intimate. She is totally loyal and faithful to Jesus and Jesus alone. And those love that she has for Jesus are indescribable and unspeakable. This is what Jesus wants when he says the love that you need to have towards him.
所以当我们今天听到这样的这个信息,
when we hear, we hope that when we heard this message today,
我的祷告,
my prayer,
是盼望你跟我的爱,
you and my love towards Christ,
能够因为莫大拉玛利亚,
because of Mary Magdalene's example,
她这样的见证,
this type of weakness,
重新眺望,
hopefully it once again intrigue and stir our hearts once again. When you leave this place today, please make sure that you share this good news of the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. The gospel of Jesus Christ. You need to share the word. Let us pray.
天父，我们感谢你,
Lord, we thank you.
我们今天能够听到你的这个话,
we can hear your words this morning.
主啊, 但愿你来激励我们,
we pray that, Lord, you encourage us.
主,
we have received these benefits.
让我们能够把这个好消息,
we can truly be able to share the good news of your resurrection to many others around us.
主还没有相信你的,
those that have yet to believe in you, Lord,
但愿今天复活节,
hopefully through by prayer, Lord, we pray that hopefully through this Easter Resurrection Sunday celebration,
让他们看到主的这个大能,
they can see the power of
主的这个复活,
your resurrection.
他们也愿意来相信我,
so that they are also willing to open up their hearts to accept you as the person
of sin,
so that their lives can completely be filled once again with true joy that only comes from you. We thank you so much. We pray in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.